projector. We'll blow them to pieces. We're nearly across, Billy. Send out a rescue party. The Juggernaut is at our gates.
But Crash and the others are at the mercy of that madman, Unger Khan.
I think I know a way of tricking them.
Unger Khan's orders are that no white robe shall enter or leave the city. Look, the gates are opening.
expecting us, all right.
Wasn't able to rescue Professor Lawton from the tower.
He could have. Dad didn't want to be rescued.
Unger Khan has transformed his mind and is forcing him to build rocket motors.
What does Unger Khan propose to do with rocket motors down here in Atlantis?
He plans to raise his metal tower to the upper world to conquer or destroy our civilization.
Impossible. You can't start rocket motors without priming powder. And there isn't any here in Atlantis.
Well, maybe he's going to get some from the submarine.
We'll soon put a stop to that. Come on, Billy.
These are the exhaust tubes, Master. When the rocket motors are started, the tremendous heat will melt the tower from its base and start it upward.
How long will I have to wait before you start the full-size motors?
They're practically ready now, Master. I have but one more test to make.
Your Imperial Majesty, Flash Corrigan is headed for the inland sea to get the priming powder for Professor Norton's submarine.
Priming powder?
Yes, Master. I'll need it to start the rocket motor.
Why haven't you brought it here before this?
It's safe on the submarine.
Nothing is safe with Crash Corrigan around.
Order Captain Hacker to get that priming powder at all costs.
Imperial Stables.
Captain Hacker will proceed to the inland sea and bring back the priming powder for Professor Norton's submarine. Crash Corrigan is headed there for the same purpose and must be stopped.
Control number one, prepare to move out.
Whoa. Too bad for us if your dad told Unger Khan where he hit that control box.
It's here, all right.
Gee, I hope it still works. Yep, there she comes.
Stay with the chariot, Billy. I'll go down the submarine and get the priming powder.
They go off like dynamite.
Soldier!
Unger Khan, man. Duck deeper in those trees and keep out of sight. I'll get the rest of the powder.
Thank you.
brought the powder ashore. We'll surprise him. Spread out.
Target.